filming you. I'm filming you.
Is everything ready?
Yeah.
All they gotta do is touch one of those cords and...
See ya.
Wait, look at the videotape. That'll prove we got him.
About the videotape. While we were running through the woods, I kind of dropped it.
Oh, boo-hoo. Looks like you guys are in for a little game of night tennis.
Wait, could we have 1 second? We gotta get those glasses.
We?
You guys got into Reveille to give me those glasses.
On them.
They're broken.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes.
I'm going to throw up.
Oh, no.
Awesome.
We're gonna get killed.
Potentially. But have no fear. Budnick is here. I'll do what I always do in a crisis situation. I'll blame somebody else. By the way, congratulations on becoming cool.
Thank you.
Hey, Popeye, nice look.
You want a war? You got it. Somebody raided our bunk last night and took my glasses.
Bummer.
You wouldn't happen to know anything about it now, do you?
I was asleep, dreaming of you.
How come you pinheads have a guilty look on your face?
I don't know.
Me neither, really.
Well, somebody here took them.
Hey, Telly, since we're such good friends, and I know everything that goes on in this camp, I'm gonna let everyone in on some inside info. It was him. That's the guy that took your glasses. You lose. Exhibit A, little man. And for no extra cost, me and my buddies will be happy to take him outside and give him an awful waffle.
Oh, no.
Awful waffle!
Awful waffle! Awful waffle! Awful waffle!
Look, if anyone should get an awful waffle, should be me.
Why?
He had nothing to do with it. I took your glasses and broke them.
You did?
All by myself.
You did?
Guess I'm just a real loser.
You can say that again.
I thought you were gonna be different from the rest of these buttheads. But I guess not. You're just a lying, sneaky little cheat. They can pay for your glasses.
Well, I don't have any money, but you can take everything in my store account. Stamps, batteries, cokes. But I want you to know something. I'm sorry. I really am. It was just supposed to be a joke.
He could have gotten away with it, too. What a chump.
You didn't see me telling the truth, because I learned being good doesn't get you anywhere.
Check it out, Slim. We got ourselves a changed man. Now that is definitely very cool.
And maybe you want some cereal with that.
You are gonna be roasted, toasted,
and burnt to a crisp. You're not the only one that could sneak around in other people's bunks.
What happened to your face? I mean, it's all, I don't know, different.
Contacts. The doctor gave me a new prescription. Said it'll take some time, but I should be able to see better with them.
Cool. Thanks for the soda, but I thought you hated me.
If you hadn't told the truth, then I would have hated you. Now I only sort of hate you.
Well, I guess I can live with that.
Yeah.
So, you want to play some one-on-one?
You're dead meat. Basketball's my game.
Basketball, too? Are you all right?
Like I said, it's gonna take some time to get used to them. I can't believe I hate that.